Hello, everybody. It's Andrew Gamer, and today I'm playing Unknown Fate, a mysterious puzzle-type game. I thought it was actually the full game I'm downloading. I guess it's just a trial. If you wanted, you can unlock it for $8 Canadian instead. So let's give it a try and see how far it allows you to go in the demo. Well, you've seen a whole lot of it because I didn't even look at the trial. No, I don't.
I hate it's it supposed to be a whole so
thing about finding yourself.
Luckily, I'm here.
Well, where's here? So far, I feel like good graphics.
What? Where am I?
Agreed. Where am I? Who are you? What is going on here?
What happened? Who are you?
What the heck?
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, okay, I'm out. Bye. This is not what I was expecting. Whoa!
No,
giant
I must be
flying
dreaming.
Whale thing.
But still, I can feel the wind and rain on my skin.
Game by. Wait, I like this. Using the game as the credits for it. There's been some developers doing that on console and computer, but I've never seen it on mobile as of yet. So I like that. Okay. Hi, lady. I assume it's a lady. No, no, maybe a long-haired man. Okay, freaky marsupial things. Nice graphics. I had this on high, so that could be why it's a little glitchy there for a bit. That's a really tall door, or I am kneeling. And I don't have any lights. Okay. Into the door we go. You big. Yeah, I'm coming. Give me a sec. Hands with no feet. Okay. Should I know what that symbol is? No thank you. No. Oh, that's too late for that. Oh, there's a symbol on the bottom. Yes.
What kind of place is
this? Who the hell do you think you are?
I don't remember anything. How the hell did I end up here?
Don't be scared. I'm waiting for you.
Who the hell are you? Okay. Okay. It's gone very weird all of a sudden. I mean, very cool, but sometimes very weird. What? I don't even know what you saw. What can't be true? Sure, okay, we'll go with that. That can't be true. Oh, shoot. Okay, at least there's a little bit of a checkpoint. So I'm not just starting off at the beginning or anything. Of course, if I keep falling like that, I'm not gonna get anywhere at all. Okay. Jump. Thank you. And jump again. Or not. What? I'm gonna change these lights. There. Look a little flustered there a little bit. Okay. There. Hello. Something over there. The one spot. How lovely. Supposed to interact with that thing? I'm going to say press interact. I'm pressing interact. Can I go into the door? Will it let me go in the door? Oh, the music. Okay, now where? Oh, shoot. Okay, so I have that. I know I took it again and put it back. Yeah, you say concern to act. Oh, I got the stone. Now what? Ooh, little drunky there. Is the door now open? Come on. Oh. Yes. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, you help me how? There's a ledge there. Well, that's good to know. Okay. Hello? Hello? I'm coming! How far is this demo supposed to be? Okay. There's more of them.
No, 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 no.
No, 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 no. I don't think I have much choice in there. Okay. Walker.
Your voice. You're the one who helped me. Who else could I have been?
Hi. Okay. Well, it looks like that's frozen there, so I guess that's as far as the demo goes. I mean, first thought's really, really creepy. The ambiance is amazing. The sounds, graphics are nice. Sounds nice. I mean, it's a usual platformer game, just way different than most platformers are out there. Want to play for this? If you want to play this for yourself, I'll leave a link for it in the description below. As I said, like, the demo, I'm guessing this is as far as the demo goes. I'm not sure. But it's a demo. At first it's free, and then after that you have to spend, from what I said, for me it was $8 Canadian, so you can go based on the exchange rate for that. By the way, it's Android Gamer, Lair Days, and happy gaming!